The reason why Jesus Christ came, he came to set us free. He came to redeem us, to save us from all those evil possessions and those evil inheritance of the devil. He came to set you free. He came to deliver you. He came to restore us. So we need to still struggle and strive for our deliverance. We need to strive for our peace, for our possession, for our inheritance. Hallelujah.
A good man lives an inheritance.
A good man
lives an inheritance.
Lives an inheritance
to his children's children.
To his children's children.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So if you are a good man, you will leave an inheritance to
your children's children.
Mm. Hallelujah. Amen. And if you are an evil person, you will leave a bad inheritance to your children after your children.
Yes.
We have this man that was called Abraham. Was he good man or was he evil man? He was a good man. And the Bible says that for that case, because of the covenant of Abraham, you have also received the inheritance of the seed of Abraham, the descendants of Abraham. Today, we enjoy blessings. They were not our blessings. They were blessings of Abraham. But they were transferred to us through faith in Jesus Christ. That's the same thing, that today there are people that are suffering through evil inheritance. Not their problem, but the problem was from their father, their mother, their parents. Generation after generation, those are the presence and the manifestation of the evil inheritance in the life of people. If there is something that is eating Africa, it is what we call the naming and calling of children. That when you give a child, you must name your family. You must name your mother, your father. That, and if the mother was a witch or if the mother was evil, the child begin inheriting the same spirit. It is something that do not break the curses. Because if your mother and your father or those your sisters, they were somewhere having those spirits. If you name your children, that means those spirits are connected back to your family. They never end. If there is a spirit of robbery, that robbery will still be there. Hallelujah. If there is a mother will be still there. Prostitution will be still there because you have never changed it.
Yes.
So that things continues, that things of that chain of curse, it will continue the chain of curse. But if we can able to break them and name after other names and say that now I'm not naming after anybody, I'm naming after this. Oh God, I name this child this because I have overcome the battle. So I call this child victory. I call this child that now you. It reminds me of what you did for me. You see? But for today, our names, they are funny, funny. Funny, funny names with an evil thing. That's you are called a murderer and you don't care. You don't care. That's your name. You know that's my name. So you find that those names, we need to cleanse them, to sanctify them, and to break those evil inheritance
yes.
that follows after those names. Amen?